Welcome back to JDC News with me, Dan Stanfield.